may start to see red, like this protester tonight.
Let's look at